G'day everyone, Crystal Fisher here, wearing Angus's shirt. Today I'm going to be reviewing Spalding basketball. Now, I'm going to call this basketball an old basketball, I'll tell you why.
Well, someone asked you.
It's looking old. It's looking very, very old. But I'll tell you one thing. It may not be fully pumped up right now, but the Spalding NBA Exposure sponsored ball is a powerhouse. Feel that? Intense. Very intense. I used to be able to spin this back in my childhood. Now I can't, but that's not the point. The fact of the matter is, this is one hell of a ball. It's a ball that you will just want to have, you want to keep it, you want it everywhere, you want to keep it in your pants if you could, but you can't. So I guess you're going to have to just flop it out, bounce it around, and you've got one hell of a basketball. Thank you for watching, guys. I am Crystal Fisher with Balls Australia. See you later.